So Valerie will be doing it a little different this time. Panahon na ng elimination. Makinig sa sasabihin ko at sa aking instructions. Jen Jen, Abby, Jason, and Dean, please move 2 steps backward.
Ang mga susunod ko namang pangalan na tatawagin, makinig kayo sa aking sasabihin. Zoe, Guzadra, Jimmy, please move 2 steps forward.
Zoe, Zandra, and Jimmy, move 1 step forward. Zoe, Zandra, Jimmy, kayo ang bottom 3.
Abby, Jen, Jason, Dean, pasok kayo sa ating Magic 6! Congratulations! Zandra, Zoe, and Jimmy, kayo ang ating nasa bottom 3 at isa sa inyo ang uuwi na. At yung dalawa ay papasok sa ating Magic 6.
Will it be Zoe? Will it be Jimmy? Zandra! Pasok ka!
Zoe and Jimmy, isa sa inyo ang uuwi na.
I'm sure you're feeling quite nervous, but we have to do this. One of you has to go home and one of you will stay. And so, Zoe, pasok ka, Zoe. Jimmy, thank you for joining Chinoy Star Ka Na. Your journey ends here. Finally, we have our Magic 6, and everyone is another step closer to the title of being the very first Chinoy Star Ka Na Grand Winner.
To our Magic 6, congratulations! Next week, they'll be singing a combination of English and Chinese songs to expose their skill as a multilingual performer.
See you on the last round before our Grand Finals, and good luck to everyone.
Good luck, guys! Marvin, let's thank our co-presenter, it's Confucius Institute at the Ateneo de Manila University.
Of course, and our event partners, Benny Satorno Music Training Center, Star Records, Federation of Filipino-Chinese Chamber of Commerce and Industry Incorporated, Association of Chinese-Filipino Schools in the Philippines, and the Federation of Filipino-Chinese Alumni Association Incorporated.
Our food sponsor, King Chef, and our production team, FLM Creatives and Productions Incorporated.
Another week has passed,
yes.
And so this has been Marvin O.
And I'm Valerie Tan, and this is Chinoy Star Ka Na, the Magic 7 Performance Scale.